Namaste YouTube, welcome to Cafe You Know My, and welcome to our reaction to CLINT Black and Lisa Hartman. We are going to react to their song, When I Said I Do. Let's get started with our reaction, first time reaction to this song. This is requested by our patron, Wangle Dangle.
Yeah, we just heard CLINT Black a few days ago, mm-hmm. and here once again we are listening with to CLINT Black.
Hartman.
Along with Lisa Hartman.
Yeah.
When I Said I Do. So it's probably about the wedding vows, talking about that, reflecting on that. Yeah, it's a month of love. It's Valentine's Day month.
All about relationships.
A lot of requests coming in on that note. We have a huge list of songs connected to the month of love and relationships, especially between lovers, spouses, etc. So let's listen to this. I think it's going to be a love song.
Mm-hmm.
Let's listen to it. And give our first time single take honest reaction.
These times are trouble, and these times are good, and they're always gonna be. They rise and they fall. We take them all the way that we should. Together, you and me, forsaking them all. Deep in the night and by the light of day, it always looks the same. True love always. And here by your side, we're a million miles away. Nothing's ever gonna change the way I feel. The way it is the way that it was.
When I said I do, I meant that I will. Till the end of all time, that's what I had in mind when I said I do.
This whole world keeps changing, and the world stays the same for all who came before, and it goes hand in hand.
Only you and I can undo all that we became.
That makes us so much more,
so much more
than a woman and a man. And after everything that comes and goes around has only passed us by, here alone in our dreams, I know there's a lonely heart and every lost and found. But forever you and I will be the ones who found out what forever means. When I said I do, I meant that I will. Till the end of all time,
Wonderful.
Yeah.
And I said, I do. I like how they sang together in harmony with each other. Like the duet format in this one. He sings, she sings right after. It's like that. It is like a relationship. It is like a man and a woman, and they're both trying to work things together. The way the song was sung too. I like them carrying the lyrics to literal performance and literal implementation of the song itself. This could be a nice wedding anniversary song when people are celebrating their milestone wedding anniversaries, like 25 years. Some people also celebrate their golden jubilees together. So this would be a nice song. They said they would do, and they are doing that. It happened. Like I did it. So both of them kept their promises, and when they said I do, they meant exactly what they said. So I like this. This is reassuring, reaffirming, and also giving the whole picture of the whatever has happened between them, just in a small way, that when I said it, I meant it. Yeah,
it was beautiful with the piano, with the violins and everything. It just sounded so good. Mm. Both of them singing. The female did an extraordinary job in this one, Lisa Hartman.
Mm-hmm.
She just did her own thing couple of times, and that just was a spark of brilliance by her when she did that. Mm. She made it really special to listen to. A male artist definitely has a strong voice, and you can hear him throughout, reassuring, reaffirming his commitment, saying that I do. It's a great anniversary song, like Kirti said. It's a great wedding day song.
Mm-hmm.
It's a song, even if you're living in together and you aren't married. Mm-hmm. It's a great song to celebrate your anniversary of living in together for so many years.
Oh, they didn't say they do though.
Yeah. Even if
they didn't say that, right?
They signed the contract.
So they don't. Sometimes they don't do that. Living in India, at least, I think two people just choose to live in. There's no paperwork, nothing, and then they are.
I'm saying if they have a relationship, and then they live in.
Yeah.
Not like you're just living in, like students or something.
No, that the live-in that you're talking about, I think in India, two people just living in without any agreement, without any paper, nothing, and then one day, you know, one person decides they don't want to live in it anymore. So it's kind of sad.
Yeah, well, there's a whole religion which just says divorce, and it's all over. So
yeah, you know, that was bad too. Yeah. It's not there anymore now.
Yeah, thankfully, songs like this are special, because at least in other religions, you don't have to just say three words
to get rid of
the same word three times, and it's all over. You know, we can all do better than that as human beings.
Yeah, yeah.
But maybe those who do that aren't human. That's it for this one.